2020 was a challenging year for everyone, but we're here to celebrate with all the Kids Bop kids from around the world as we ring in a new year. So, as we count down to midnight, let's dance together to some of our favorite Kids Bop videos, featuring the Kids Bop kids of the US, the UK, Germany, as well as our Spanish-speaking Kids Bop friends. Let's get things started with a song that will definitely get you dancing. Dance Monkey. How many Kids Bop kids from around the world can you spot while you dance along?
Keep things moving. Next, we have TC Slide. Dance along with us. dragon is Alexia. Nike crossbody, got a place for it. Gotta dance when it's really on some street, babe. I'ma show you how to get it and go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Ay, can't let this one slide. Ay. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like I'm a Jackson. I could sing it with passion. It's a thriller in the place. You wanna dance with me, no? I could dance like I'm a Jackson. I could sing till satisfaction. And you know we are here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. Go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically I'm saying either way we about to slide. Ay, can't let this one slide. Ay.
Block a couple times.
If it's something right, time there always be another time. I'm not even tripping, we'll just see them in the summertime.
Oh, yeah.
Can't stop the pressure I'll be putting on myself.
Yeah. Really, I just can't afford to lose nobody else.
Yeah. If they move and shake you, we'll just do this thing ourselves.
Well,
if I move and shake you, he'll do this thing himself.
Yeah. Solo kids, yeah, only you'll love for real. Heard a lot about you, but we don't know for real.
Next time, guarantee the truth will get revealed.
Black leather glove, no sequins.
Yeah, buckles on the jacket, it's a lease, yeah.
Nike crossbody, got a place for it. Gotta dance when it's really on some street, babe.
I'ma show you how.
They go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically I'm saying either way we about to slide. Ay, can't let this one slide. Ay.
Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like I'm a jack. Sing it with passion. It's a thriller in the place.
Where are we from?
Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like I'm a Jackson. I could sing till satisfaction. And you know we are here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. And go
right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically I'm saying either way we about to slide.
Hope you guys liked that video. I love dancing to that song, and all the fun effects are so cool. We wish we could have filmed that all together, but it's super special to film with our families at home. Watching that video is so cool to see my kids' ball friends with their families all around the world. Did you see a special appearance from anyone else in there? Here's Mia to tell you about her surprise co-star.
Pues, mi perrito Tommy no estaba supuesto a salir en el video de Chessy Slide. Él salió al balcón cuando yo estaba grabando y pensé, ¿por qué no tenerlo en el video? La pasamos súper bien.
So, my dog Toby was not supposed to be in the Chessy Slide music video. He actually walked in on me recording, so I thought, why not have him in the music video? He had a great time.
Aw, thanks, Mia. Your puppy is so cute. Now, I want to play you Blinding Lights. Fun fact about this music video, we filmed it in Canada while the Kids Bop Kids were on tour almost a year ago. Check it out.
Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way we about to slide.
Maybe you can show me how to live.
Maybe.
wardrobe from that video. I loved it so much. Next up is one of my favorite songs from 2020, Rain on Me. Each Kidz Bop Kid was filmed safely and separately from all around the world to make this music video. Even though we all filmed in different cities, the footage was then edited to make it look like we were all right next to each other. How cool! See if you can catch our friends from the UK in the awesome dance break.
Yeah.
that video.
Mein Videodreh zwischen Nepal, Paris fand ich am besten, dass im Studio ein richtiger Strand mit Liegestühlen, Sonnenschirm und Wasserbällen aufgebaut wurde. Wir haben uns gefühlt, als wären wir im Urlaub. Es war richtig cool. I really liked during the video shoot for Je ne parle pas français that there was a real beach in the studio. We had deck chairs, beach balls and even umbrellas. It really felt like we are on vacation. It was really nice.
Wow, thanks Kimmy. I cannot wait to hang out with you and the rest of our Kids Love Germany friends hopefully soon. Now, we have a special treat where myself and the rest of the Kids Love kids from the U.S. are going to sing a little a cappella mashup with some of our favorite tracks from 2020. Enjoy! See you soon.